Hey, it's Charlie. Listen, Delta's boarding the plane, and I don't have long. We need to head for the fake weather station. It handles the bunker's climate control. Find a way to cut through the vent, and you'll be inside the bunker. Then plug in those 3 flash drives I gave you. Get the virus into their systems. After that, you gotta get into the crawl space under the war room. You can activate the lockdown systems from there.
Hey, guys, not armed. I'm a civilian, not armed.
Check it out.
I'm all right here.
By the engineers in this American blood attack is the Secretary of Defense. He was in Colorado listening in the
We can hold all damn day. If we're lucky, we'll be out of here before we have to.
Could use another set of eyes over here.
You got it.
He's breathing, but hurt bad.
Shit! There he is!
Someone knocked him out.
Ah! Isn't air circulating? Do you copy?
Ventilation is offline.
Don't give me problems, give me solutions. Give me an update on the hostages. Now, we both know that you will give us what we want.
I'm not giving you access. You could destroy America, start a world war.
But I'm not interested in wars. I'm after the only weapon that matters anymore. Information. Just relax. Relax. It's not your decision to make. The only thing you have to choose is how much it hurts before you do what you're asked.
Screw you.
We've got someone in the bunker. These special forces.
Take the ring finger.
No, 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 no!
You are very tenacious. Where's Fisher?
Right behind you. You gonna take me hostage in the war room?
Communicating with your team. What do you take me for? Hold him still. I was never one for subdermal radios. Too invasive. I have your colleague, Mr. Fisher. Leave us to our work, and I'll see that he lives. Bring him. Fisher will never leave him behind. Get the hostages ready to move.
Bravo. We are bringing the hostages to the tunnel.
Oh, God. Oh, please help me.
What is wrong with you? He's gonna bleed to death. Pass me that tourniquet. Go to work on the other hand.
No, 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 please, please stop.
He will stop. When you want him to. Or he will take those fingers, he will take your toes, he will take your teeth!
I'll give you what you want.
You could have saved yourself a hand. Now transfer the files.
Don't! You can't!
I'm so sorry.
You have not thought this one through.
You won't risk shooting him.
Why? Because you're gonna kill him? We both know you don't have that in you.
I'm sorry.
You're taking us to your plane.
Yes.
Get him up. This is Majid Sadiq, leader of the men in control of the bunker at Site F. We are exiting with our hostages. They will be released if we are allowed to leave safely. Any aggression on your part will result in executions. Give them to me. Careful. There are snipers out there just waiting for you to make a stupid mistake.
I know you can't respond, Sam. But if they leave Denver, it's all over. Stop him any way you can.
I want a full sweep.
Sam breaks us down. Sadiq's
okay.
Making a run.
Go
for
get
it.
Get Sadiq. You're bleeding out. Finish the job, Sam.
Get Briggs a medic now!
This ends here! We are just getting started! Shit. Come on now.
Where the hell is he? It's over. You think this ends with me? There are 12 nations that stand behind the engineers. Behind me? Are you ready to fight 12 wars? Kill me. Kill me! Those nations will rise up. Put me on trial. And I will spill every secret I know. I've already won. There's always another option.